Yo, what's up, guys? Today we are going to be unboxing some football cards, and we got one pack of basketball cards, Donruss basketball, 30 pack value, good pack. We got that pack, and we got a box of Score 2022. This is also a 2022-2023 pack, and then we have a Donruss football 2022 pack with, when you can find press proofs and all that. So we're gonna start with this pack. Sorry, you guys can't really see my face. But yeah, we're gonna open the Donruss 2022 football pack. So yeah, here's that. Now with the Score, there will be a lot of base. There's a lot of base in Score, but it was $27, so I just decided, well, that's pretty good, and the other ones were like $34, so yeah, we're gonna open these cards today. Alright, I haven't opened any of this pack today, so we got Isaiah Simmons, Caleb Farley. Like I said, there's also a bunch of base in this. Trey Lance. On that. Khalil Mack. Keep dropping them. Can't get a good grip. Brandon Cooks. David Bakhtiari. The Packers. Quiddy Payne. I don't really know how to say that, but you guys can type in the comments, see if you can do that. Gus Edwards, Amari Cooper, and for every Atlanta Falcons card, I will do one push-up. Dalvin Cook, I do not know how to say that, but you guys can say it in the comments if you know. A Jalen Waddle, standout receiver, he is a good receiver. Deshaun Watson, Matthew Judon, Marlon Humphrey, Mike Evans. All right, I'm going to put this down and I'm going to go turn on a light. I'll be back, guys. All right, now we got some light in here. Sorry, guys. Didn't really plan ahead, but I got these at Walmart today. A Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Let's go, Younghoe Koo. That's one Falcons card. I'm actually not going to do push-ups for Falcons cards. I'll read off some facts for the Falcons cards. Charles Woodson. Ow, my hand. Mark Ingram. Joe Thomas. Pretty good. Tim Patrick. All right, we got a rookie here. It is Tyler Lindenbaum, rated rookie. Don't really know that guy too much. Jameer Johnson, he's pretty good. We got a Isaiah Spiller, and I'll let you guys see this card first. I don't really know what it is. Isaiah Spiller, and a... that is Larry Johnson. Pretty cool card. And this is where we get to the blue press proofs. Rex Burkhead. Hoping for a Drake London. I do not even know that. I'll say that. Pretty good. Ravens player. And Travis Jones. And a Max Crosby blue press proof. That'll end it off for that pack. We got one Falcons card, and like I said at the end, I'll read off all the, like, something on them. So, that's what we pulled today out of the Donruss. That was not a very good, did not really like that one. But, yeah, Younghoe Koo was our hit, I'm going to say, out of that. Because, I mean, the Max Crosby was pretty good, but we pulled Younghoe Koo out of that. So, that'll be our Falcons card, first Falcons card of the day, Younghoe Koo. Alright, and that's back. We're gonna open the basketball. We're gonna do the Donruss basketball. You guys know how I love the Jazz and stuff, so we're gonna hope for what I want out of this is a Jordan Clarkson. This is what I'm hoping for. Kendrick Nunn is our first card. Nasir Little. Tim Hardaway Jr. Pretty good. Darius Bazley. Don't really know how to say that. Brandon Ingram. Let's go. Jordan Poole, baby. Jalen Green. Justice Nurkic. I like that pool. Devontae Ingram. Norman Powell. Marcus Morris. Ooh, we got a flip back. I think that's an auto. I think we got an auto, guys. De'Aaron Fox. Oh! Bogdan Bogdanovic. Oh! Yeah! A Pistons Bojan, but... Dude, in the Jazz colors, let's go! That's a great pull. I'm gonna sleeve that up. I mean, he's on the Pistons, but he's in the Jazz uniform. So I'm gonna take that as a hit for Jazz, baby. Good. Let's go. We pulled a Giannis. Giannis? A... Keegan Murray, Gary Trent Jr., Kyle Kuzma, Mr. Kuzmon, a Marvin Bagley 3, let's go, we pulled a Tatum, Jason Tatum, I'm looking for a Steph Curry, we also got Tyrese Maxey, Tyler Hero, pretty good card, Obi Toppin, pretty sure I say that, pretty good card. Cody Martin, Aaron Gordon, Buddy Hield, I don't really know how to say that. Cameron Thomas, Terry Rozier, and for our rookie is Jaden Hardy. Guess we're not going to be pulling a Jazz player. But Dyson Daniels and a Andrew Nupard. So our hit out of that was the Bogdan Bogdanovic. I'm going to count that as a Jazz card because he's in his Jazz jersey. That's a pretty cool card. I don't see any numbering. No numbered on it, I don't think. But cool card. Yeah, so that's our hit. We also pulled Poole. Jordan Poole was a hit. All these rookies were pretty good. No LeBrons. The Giannis was good. I'm glad no LeBrons. Ew, LeBron. But the Tyler Hero was pretty good. Maxey was good. Tatum. Kyle Kuzma was pretty good. The Giannis one, I really liked the Giannis. So was the De'Aaron Fox. But we also pulled a Jordan Poole. That pool was pretty good. Brandon Ingram was pretty good. But that does it for basketball. And I'm going to sleeve up the Giannis and stuff. But Bogey. Good card for Bogey. Out of there. Let's get another look at that. It's a good parallel card. I like that a lot. So now let's get to the box, baby. I'm going to go get some scissors. Guys, I'll be back. Sorry, guys. But now we're on to the box. Yeah. I think I'm just going to rip it. Scissors aren't doing nothing. And this, we will be looking for... We could get an auto out of this. And pulling an auto would be great. But you're really going to be looking for your exclusive parallels and all that. But I think good pack for the basketball cards. I mean, dude, I can't get it open. I'll be back, guys. We got the tape off, and 2022 score is our next up. We pulled pretty good. That Bojan was good. Well, Bogey, I don't really know how to say it. But score, 2022 score. Pretty good. I've pulled a Richard Sherman jersey out of score, out of my first ever box of cards ever. And got thickest pack at the bottom. We're going to leave at the bottom. So, 2022 score comes with 22 cards per pack. So, really, score is good for base. Score is a good base. Baker Mayfield, Gabriel Davis, Jerome Bettis. There's so much base in this, guys. I'm not really going to show. Devontae Smith, Jeremy Chinn, Pittman, Gronk, Fred Taylor, T. Higgins, I'll show that. T. Higgins is pretty good. T. Higgins, Isaiah Simmons, Anthony Barr, Jimmy G, Devontae Wyatt, Majami Sanders. I do not know what I just said, but I said something wrong. Tyler Batty. Whoa. DeAndre Drummond, Jordan Davis, Trey Hendrickson, yellow. That's going to be our big pull out of that, Trey Hendrickson, yellow. David Bell, Bills huddle up. And Dalvin Cook, celebration. And our other rookie is Garrett Wilson. So that will do it for that pack. Hendrickson was our pull out of that, was our good pull out of that. But yeah, get another look at that Trey Hendrickson. So that's our hit out of that. And now on to the second pack. I just feeling some, yeah, there's some thickness definitely on the last pack. Hopefully I will be able to get some more football card openings because I love doing football cards. Landon Collins, Curtis Martin, Cameron Hayward, Jalen Waddle, Pat Surtain, Kyle Pitts. Go, baby. Falcons card. We'll read off some on that. A-Rod, Marquez Callaway, Darren Waller, Marquise Brown, Joey Bosa, Joe Mixon, Cade Otton. Bro, I've pulled so many Cade Ottons this year. Trent McDuffie, that's a good. Trent McDuffie's pretty good. Jalen Tolbert, Tyler Goodson, Kenny Pickett! Pickett rookie card, baby. Sleeve that up. Pickett's one of the big ones this year, baby. I'm going to sleeve that up. Kenny Pickett. There's a pull. Jason Taylor is our other big pull out of that. Miles Garrett sack attack. Barry Sanders. Trevor Lawrence celebration and a Cowboys huddle up. So that does it for the second pack. The McDuffie was a good pull. But let's get another look at that Pickett, baby. Kenny Pickett. Good card. Good pull. Alright. Pack number two. I like score. Score is a good thing for base. If you're first getting into cards, score is a good product to start with. Gosh, bro, I can't get it to open. Score is a great product to start with. Tony Romo, Ramondre Stevenson, Jalen Hurts. Jalen, what up, dude? Austin Hooper, Jonathan Taylor, Leonard Fournette, Billy Sims, literally looks exactly like Barry Sanders, Derek Brown, Robert Woods, Dante Culpepper, Mike Williams. I pulled a Mike Williams numbered out of the big ones. All right. going to put these base back. David Obagi. I say likely. Kenneth Walker, rookie. He's pretty good. Alec Pierce. Kennedy Brooks. Matt Corral. Corral will be our quarterback poll. John Mechie. Malik Willis. Chris Olave. And Celebration Baker Mayfield. And a Joey Bosa sack attack. That'll do it for that pack. Nothing huge. I think our biggest poll so far has been the Pickett out of this, or the Kyle Pitts was pretty good, but I think the Pickett's our best poll out of this. I really want to get a Grady Jarrett sack attack if they have one, because, you know, I'm a huge Falcons fan. Clinton Portis, Mac Jones. Oh, we got a flipped over card, I'm pretty sure. Jalen Reagor, CJ Mosley, T.Y., Tristan Wirfs, Miles Jack, Bradley Chubb, Jamar Chase, J.J. Watt, Dalvin Cook, George Kittle, Bailey Zappi. We pull Zappi out of that. That's our Bailey Zappi. We'll put Zappi down. Jalen Pierre, I don't really know how to say that. Andrew Booth. Pickens. We pull Pickens and Pickett. Nice. Trayvon Walker. Good. Trayvon Walker's good. Reggie Robinson, don't know who. Jahan Dotson, Dolphins huddle up. Jamar Chase, celebration. And a Bruce Smith sack attack. I like that. So I think our big one out of that was Pickens and Zappi and Trayvon Walker. They were all pretty good. But good, that Pickett, pretty good. All right, two more packs, baby. This one is second to last pack. Now, I spent $60 probably on cards today. So, we got a shiny. We got a shiny. J.D. McKissick, Ben Roethlisberger, Devontae Parker, Trayvon Diggs. Let's go, Russell Gage. There's my Falcons card, baby. All right, bro, we got a shiny. That could be a numbered. Robert Toyin, Luke Kuechly, Carson Wentz, Hunter Renfrow, Steve Largent, Austin Eckler, Joey B. Let's go, Joe Burr. All right, this is when we get to the rookies. That was all the base. Dren Mathis. Oh, sorry, dude. I'm so bad at this right now. All right. Wandale Robinson. Shaun White, Charleston Rambo. Ooh, we got a Chief coming up. D. Marvin Lean and a George Karlaftis. Charles Woodson, Hall of Fame. All right. Potential Kenneth Walker. All right, boys. Here's our numbered. Ooh, Jordan Davis, numbered to 229. All right, that's our numbered card. Not too bad, but not who I really wanted. I would have expected I wanted a Drake London there, but pretty good. Pretty good card. Really would have liked a Drake London there. And the final pack is a thick pack. We could pull an auto here or one more numbered. Alright, guys. Damian Harris, Dallas Goedert, David Njoku, Chase Claypool, Jeffrey Simmons, Barry Sanders, Christian McCaffrey. I don't know why I struggle so much. Earl Campbell, Cooper Rush, Bobby Wagner, Keenan Allen, Ray Lewis, Channing Tindall, Caleb Ebley, Jalen Woodryer, Sean Haskins. Here's our yellow, final yellow. It'll be a Texans, N'Kobe Dean. Davis Mills is our final hit. Gosh, Davis Mills is so bad. Celebration, Josh Jacobs, quarterback Sam Howell, and our Jalen Tolbert, and Giants huddle up. So that's it. That is it for the score cards. We got some pretty good pulls out of that. We pulled Pickens, Pickett. We got some good pulls, guys. And thanks for coming to watch. So I'll show you guys all the big pulls today. But that's a good, score's a good thing today to pull. And I really like the basketball, so there probably will be more basketball. Let's just go back. Max Crosby was our good pull. Out of that. Larry Johnson. All the Donruss was really good this year. I like the card art on it. But let's go back through our, like, hits. One sec. Let me put this Pitts, Kyle Pitts, in a protector. So our big pit pulls for the Falcons cards today. Falcons cards there. So our pulls were, we pulled a Russell Gage in the second to last pack, a Younghoe Koo, and a Kyle Pitts were our Falcons pulls for the day. And then we pulled Kenny Pickett and Jordan Davis were from score. And the Pickett was good. The Davis was our big pull. It was all right. We did all right on there. And then our basketball pulls were Bojan Bogdanovic in the Jazz uni. Which I'm going to count that as a Jazz card. And, oh, it is number 2. Where's the, oh, to 679. Number to 679. All right, baby. Those were our cards for today. And we've also pulled Paul, De'Aaron Fox, Giannis, Jason Tatum, Tyrese Maxey, and Tyler Hero. So those were all of our basketball pulls. And goodbye.